We run the Frontier Development Lab, which is a public-private partnership between the SETI Institute, Trillium Technologies, but also big space agencies like NASA and others. And we tackle big problems using AI, like predicting and understanding asteroids, comets, exploring the moon, providing maps for exploration in the future. We're in the business of making AI pipelines using space data. One of the challenges of space data is, of course, it's enormous. We're also dealing with time series that go back many years. And so building these AIs, training them, it can take months. But fortunately, with Intel's oneAPI tools and Xeon CPU processors, we can get results in days or even hours. One of the things we're interested in solving is understanding how space radiation will affect astronauts, particularly on deep space exploration. Using Intel artificial intelligence technology, FTL created the first of its kind algorithm to identify the biomarkers of cancer progression using a combination of mouse and human radiation exposure data. With little data on the effects of radiation on astronauts from existing space missions, researchers leveraged data sets from human astronaut data, which is heavily protected by various institutions. To access the siloed data, Intel and FTL formulated causal machine learning across a federation of collaborator institutes, whereby they can share an AI algorithm in order to train it on data stored in separate locations without the need to share the data in a central location. To access the siloed data, Intel developed OpenFL, which brilliantly works with open frameworks like PyTorch and TensorFlow. And we used Intel's OpenFL tool to develop a new federated mechanism called CRISP, which stands for Causal Relation and Inference Search Platform. So going forward, we're looking at using technologies such as Intel's software guard extensions, SGX, to protect our federated learning algorithms from potential adversarial attacks. Our partnership with Intel AI gives us access not only to the cutting edge hardware technology and software tools, but also the technical expertise and experience on a broad range of topics, including algorithm selection, data optimization, research direction, and effective ways of applying the technology. And this is really something which Intel has been a phenomenal partner with us on. We're really looking forward to continuing the collaboration with Intel in AI.